alligator there in front of you.
That's more barbecue size.
Not that one. Barbecue
and stuff. I didn't tell you, they, in our area, because of the lack of food source, they only get about 14 foot long, 900 pounds. But Louisiana, where they've got the swamp rat, real thick, and also the beaver, theirs goes up to
19 feet
and can weigh as high as 1,500 pounds.
Big
because I come here and have run the airboats for several years, that could very well be a female, which is very rare. Most of the time, when the female makes her nest, they will go to the grassland.